Hey, it's Avery here with 107.5 Bolts FM and DiscoverHumboldt.com. I'm out here at the St. Elizabeth Park, joined by a very special guest for Around Town with Avery.
How's it going, Avery?
How does it feel to get out of the newsroom, Maury?
Oh, you know, it's good to be out in a day like today. We had a little rain this morning, right? Now, this afternoon, the wind is going to present us with a little bit of a challenge. I know that, but that's okay. We'll fight it out.
That's Saskatchewan for you. The reason Maury says that the wind's going to be a factor is because we're playing some frisbee golf here today out at the park. We're going to be playing on hole 5 and hole 6, I do believe. And we're going to see how our frisbee throws are and if we can sink a few of them. But yeah, let's get her going, Maury. All right, Maury, how was that?
Well, windy, first of all, but it was a lot of fun, actually, Avery. This is a great little setup out here.
Yeah, definitely. This is obviously a great activity to do before everything reopens, of course, while restrictions are still in place, eh?
Yeah, it's a wonderful, safe activity, and it's quite amazing to me the popularity of the sport as it continues to grow in North America. I mean, there are professional leagues. Just check into YouTube sometime and see what the pros really know.
And you've witnessed these pros in person, eh?
Yeah, actually, there's a wonderful course that's set up in the south of Alberta, and there's been gatherings for Western Canadian professionals, and I was lucky enough to witness some of them, and I'll tell you what, the prowess, it's pretty strong.
Well, even based on today's wind, I think you took a few pointers from them, no doubt.
Yeah, well, know how to play in a wind, yeah.
Definitely. All right, thanks for tuning in for another episode of Around Town with Avery. We'll see you next week.